you're gonna make a move, this is a good time to start.
And there's still plenty of time, but they definitely don't want to let this game get too far out of hand.
Floats one. Here's Christie. He drops it from range.
Oh, the defense has to stay attached to him on the perimeter.
And for the Thunder, we've got Steven Adams, Paul George out there with Russell Westbrook. Then it's Glenn Robinson, and it's Smith in a power forward. Westbrook with the miss. Pass to Dumars. Here's Bibby. George defending. Here's Dumars. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. George passes to Westbrook. Down low. Here's Adams. Goes up again. Tipped. And he gets it back. They can shave the deficit to single digits right here. Pass to Bibby. Here's Dumars. Just five to shoot. From the high post. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
His first personal foul.
It goes on Russell Westbrook.
Man, the defender really went after him.
Joe Dumars taking two shots.
First one falls for him. Both good from the line that time. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the third quarter. Westbrook, the pass to George. Now here's Westbrook.
Oh, hey, how about that?
Now the superb athleticism of Russell Westbrook on full display, the vertical out of this world.
On the AT&T 5G Slam Cam, good looks by our terrific camera crew. Pass to Dumars. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Second team foul. Shooting for Sacramento, Chris Webber. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Into the third. 2 minutes in now. Westbrook with it. 9 points in the game. George outside. Pass to Adams. George outside. Down to five on the shot clock. From deep. The shot misses.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Here's Christie. Fires the three. They get it back. Weber, and it's flushed down. A nice jam.
Oh my, what a display of effort.
That's his bread and butter, right? Chasing down the boards.
What about the decisive finish? Great timing, tremendous force. Boy, a wide open shot from his favorite spot. That is one he'd like to have back.
Pass to Dumars. Fade away. That one a little long.
Listen, he can make that shot right there, but I do know they have other options they can go to.
Here's Smith. It's good. Set up beautifully by George. George has got 4 assists in the game.
Yeah, really smart move by Paul George. Feeds a ready shooter instead of forcing his own shot.
Timeout called, Sacramento.
And no doubt, coach wants them to improve their interior defense.
I think right now they're giving up way too many easy looks. That is a recipe for disaster.
Come on, get loud for your 916 crew.
Third quarter action. Just under 3.5 minutes have passed. Here's Bibby. George defending. And he drives in. Here's Weber. The Thunder with the rebound. Adams has got the glass covered here tonight. That's 11 boards for him. And here's George. 13 points in the game. Adams a screen. 6 on the shot clock. Blocked! Here's Dumars, pounded by Westbrook. Here's Christie. Good work defensively by Robinson.
Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
And the shot is good by Westbrook.
Well, the advantage they have right now is largely based on his play. What an outstanding night.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Shoots a fadeaway. Count it.
There is an imagination, a creativity. This guy's passing drives the offense.
Here's George. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
That's his first personal.
What a terrific take to the rim. Paul George is just giving it to the defense right now. Tenacious on that drive.
Paul George.
All right, a look at how the hustle game has been going for the Thunder.
Oh, their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking quite a few as well.
2 shots.
Yeah, and something else that served them well are all the turnovers they've caused and the points that have come along with those.
That's good from George. Well, Grant, it seems like each year, play in the NBA becomes a little more wide open and a little less physical.
Yeah, it's definitely changed, B.A., what you look for in a player today. Now, if you're overly aggressive, you always will be in foul trouble and of little use to your team. So being able to control your aggression is how you survive in today's game.
Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the line.
What we know about Paul George, guys, is he's been a dominant force on both ends of the floor. He's proven he can be a number one scorer. He has also proven he can guard the opponent's best scorer.
At the line for the Thunder, Steven Adams. At the line for 2.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
Free throw drops for Adams.
You know, sometimes we bemoan the lack of physicality in the league these days. That is not something that applies to Mr. Steven Adams.
That's good as he hits both shots. They've got plenty of time to get back into this.
Yeah, I'm sure they feel pressed, but this is when you have to stay calm and execute.
Pass to Weber. Here's Christie. Right wing. Going inside. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
Personal foul.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact.
For Sacramento, Chris Webber. At the line for two.
First free throw is good. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
Staring at this deficit, they're trying to be more aggressive and get themselves to the line.
And the Thunder call time here.
I don't think this timeout is just to give the guys a breather. Coach is looking to switch things up.
And as you know, it's what comes after that gives you some sense of what has changed.
Give it a hand, fans. Your 9-1-6 crew.
Here's Westbrook, 11 points in the game. Pass to Smith. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. Here's Bibby. To the left wing. Here's Dumars. It's tipped. They retain possession. Now Westbrook. Pass to Smith. George outside. Here's the three. Weber pulls it in.
Just imagine if he was shooting better. The lead would be even bigger.
Here's Dumars. George defending. That shot off the mark. Ooh, some solid defense from Adams. Robinson passes to Westbrook. George outside. Six to shoot. Into the lane. Unable to get that one. And it's the Kings taking it the other way. Pass to Weber. Oh!
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. Now Westbrook. Back to George. To stop the drought. And he lays it in.
Paul George.
George has got 16.
Boy, not only can Paul George get off the dribble drive, but you see the strength to absorb the contact and finish, not the pace.
Fans, your 9-1-6 crew! Give them a hand, fans! Your 9-1-6 crew!
Here's Dumars. He's got seven. Pass to D-Box. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. That's on Steven Adams.
Personal foul. Fourth team foul. At the line for your Kings, Vlade D-Box taking two shots.
And he drops the first. No good on the second free throw. Thunder with a lead. Now here's Westbrook. He's got 11. George outside. And that one comes off the assist by Westbrook. Westbrook's got 5 assists tonight.
Knocks that one down. 4 triples for the night. 3 in the first half.
Jackson outside. Pass to Stojakovic. And they waste no time getting those 3 points back. Give him 8.
And talk about payback. He hits the revenge triple.
Oh, you love to see the competitive fire. A little bit of pride at stake.
George for 3. Not going to go that time. And Sacramento will go the other way with it. Here's Stojakovic. Give him 8. Pass to Weber. Oh, it's stolen by Adams. George against Jackson. Up top, Smith. Westbrook outside. Smith passes to George. An absolute bomb from 3-point range. George has got 9 points in the quarter.
Boy, picking up where he left off. His 2nd from distance this half, 5 overall.
Here's Dumars, covered by Smith. Dumars misses. So it's the Thunder now. They've got a 9-point lead. Pass to Adams. Now here's Westbrook. Jackson with it. And it's Robinson picking him up. And play stops. A whistle there on what looks like an illegal screen.
One of the trickier plays to judge, but it would be hard to argue against the call.
It is really difficult to get your feet completely set, to stay completely still. It's almost surprising to me that it isn't called more often.
Allen, he's checked in for the Kings. Now a timeout call by Oklahoma City.
All right, look who's coming out onto the courts. Come on, get loud for your 9-1-6.
Both teams will make substitutions.
Give them a hand, fans. Your 9-1-6 crew.
Dort outside. Pass to Novak. Here's Caldwell Pope. Let's it go from deep. Here's West. It's rebounded by Divac. The Kings trailing. Allen with it. Here's Turkaloo. Drives to the hoop. And he can't get that one.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
1:57 left in the third quarter. Pass to West. Doubled by Jackson. And the whistle on the shot. Got some contact there. Misses the shot, but he'll shoot 2. And there's the whistle. Foul on the Sacramento Kings.
Shooting 2.
Knocks down the first one.
In the second half, their free throw percentage has improved, hitting in the low 80s now.
Favors checked in for Oklahoma City. He's perfect from the line this time.
Hey, when you start locking it down at the line, good things tend to happen.
Pass to Stojakovic. Here's an 8-footer. The rebound by Favors. Favors got 4 rebounds now. We've got 1:28 left in the third quarter. Dort, and he'll take a trip to the line for 2. Clearly got fouled on that shot. And the foul goes against Sacramento.
To me, that's where the frame of Lou Dort helps, right? He's so big and strong from the guard position. He can take contact.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
That's good from Dort.
What you can't help but notice this half is how lights out they've been from the free throw line.
That one goes in. Two from the line that time.
Here's a guy who goes from undrafted to impressing in the playoffs, and Lu Dort continues to rise. He's hardworking. He's more impressive on the offensive end than you think, and he is an absolute force defensively.
In full-on catch-up mode. They're raining threes right now.
Pass to Caldwell Pope. Here's West. 11 feet out, and he hits it. 9 points in the game. 59 seconds left in the third. Jackson outside. Fires the three. The Thunder pull it in. And here's Dort. Pass to Caldwell Pope. They set the pick. To the right side. Here's West. It up top. Now the Kings in transition. Here's Stojakovic, and he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two.
That's his first personal foul, fifth team foul. At the line for your Kings, Peja Stojakovic. Two shots.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
And he makes a first. And so he hits both. 23 seconds left to play in the third. Dort outside. Pass to West. No good with a fallback jumper. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. It's the Thunder, up by 10. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us.
Come on, fans.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us.
Let's hear it.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it. It's a 10-point game. Jackson against Dort. Pass to West. Now Allen, and for the Thunder. Here's Turkoglu, Dort defending. Here's Turkoglu. Over Dort, and Turkoglu gets it to go.
Lack of communication defensively. No help on the mismatch.
Dort outside, pass to West. Can't hit that time. And the Kings going the other way now. And here's Allen. Jackson outside. to the inside, and stolen by Favors. Down low. Oh, got a piece of it. It's rebounded by Divac. The Kings trailing. Jackson on the wing. Knocks it down from distance.
Cool, calm, and collected at a critical juncture in this game.
And just about a minute and a half gone by in the fourth. Here's West. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Thunder will retain possession. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
Yeah, just some terrific effort there. And you know the whole team will get an energy boost off a block like that one. Kings.
Five to shoot. Pass to Favors. Fires it. And the basket by West. And the Thunder lead by seven. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Here's Christie. Here's Weber. Here's Turkoglu. No good off the back of the rim.
When you're that open, do you really need to go with the leader?
And Caldwell Pope gets it to go.
Boy, wide open teammate. Really pretty pass by Lou Dort. No hesitation there.
Pass to Christie. Here's Weber. Jacks up a three. And the Kings with another three.
Defensively, got to close out a little faster. That's a look he'll make with regularity.
Here's Novak. Now Favors. And he tries it off the glass, but it's no good. Here's Turkoglu. Pass to Allen. Here's Turkoglu. Allen with it. Here's Turkoglu. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Caldwell Pope's got four rebounds in the game.
Derek Favors. That's his third personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for Sacramento. At the line for two.
First one falls. A line change here for Oklahoma City. It's both from the stripe. Thunder with a lead. Westbrook outside. We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. It's George with the drive. Nice D from Allen. This game is so close. One or two plays could make the difference.
It's so imperative to try to make each trip count.
Here's Turkoglu. Ooh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
Personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for your Kings. Hedo Turkoglu taking two shots.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
And he knocks down the first one. And so he makes both from the line. So it's the Thunder now. 17 points was their biggest margin. George outside. Pass to Smith. Clock at six. Ooh, poked away. Here's Dumars. Robinson defending. Here's Dumars. They set the pick. Here's the teardrop. Here's Weber. Oh, it's no good. That would have tied it. Here's Oklahoma City now. The lead is two. George outside. Inside. Oh, they need this. Rebound by the Kings. Here's Dumars. Pass to Weber. Shoots over George. Weber, no good. Westbrook outside. Adams finds Westbrook. Now here's George. Westbrook outside. Puts up a three. Doesn't go for him. So Sacramento will take it the other way.
You know, you think back to that first half. He only turned it over one time. But since then, he's been giving it away. I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit.
Now here's Westbrook. George outside.
Kings foul. Joe Dumars. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Robinson on the wing. Back to Westbrook. Adams inside. Releases.
Boy, this guy just can't buy a bucket, and yet they have the advantage.
Here's Bibby, covered by Smith. Pass to Dumars. There's a screen. To tie it up! Ooh, nice D from George. And it's the Thunder with the ball. Two-point game. Here's Westbrook. Target. That one's good.
I tell you, Westbrook always looking to pull up if the defense backs off.
Here's Dumars. Pounded by Westbrook. Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
Oh, what ferocity on the throwdown. I just love when he goes up with purpose.
Where was the D right there? The effort lacking big time.
Yeah, and give him credit for taking advantage in a close game. Those are the types of plays that can swing things in your direction.
Westbrook, here's Smith. Rebound by the Kings.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
Pass to Dumars. Here's the pick.
No! They're unable to get the tying basket there.
Westbrook outside. And here's George. Adams inside. Got a piece of it. Pass to Dumars. The putback controls the rebound and the putback. And that ties it up.
After being behind for so long, they must be relieved to finally get this thing tied up.
Oh, it got ugly there for a stretch. Nothing was working, but they've come back and have a chance to seal the deal.
To the middle. Here's Bibby. To the paint. Here's Weber. Over Smith. And there are the Kings with another bucket.
And this is just typical of him. Always making an impact at crucial moments in the game.
This is a player who understands when the game is hanging in the balance. He knows it's winning time.
Outside Robinson. Just five to shoot. Now here's George. He's covered closely.
Well, this is what you call your big man playing big. Terrific work on the glass.
Here's Dumars. Down low. Here's Weber. And the layup is good off the glass. And now a 4-point Sacramento lead.
And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that, too.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
So both teams making some changes here. All right, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
Thanks, guys. Mark Daigneault had some words for his team over the last break. He said, guys, you don't have to chuck up the first three you see. Keep your heads up. Keep looking for the best option. Let's see how they respond. Back to you guys.
And Ali, thanks. Outside Robinson. Can they get it? He can't get it to go. And it's the Kings taking it the other way.
They've been grabbing rebounds all game long.
Pass to Stojakovic. Here's Weber.
And just a great job of getting there first and absorbing the contact.
That's his fourth personal foul. First team foul.
Westbrook with it. Pass to Smith. Back to Westbrook. Here's West. Ooh, anticipated the pass. It's a turnover. Here's Bibby. Covered by Smith.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
Bibby. Here's Weber. Shot clock at three. That one's good by Stojakovic.
They are unconscious from outside. And so far, the defense has had no answer.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
It's deflected. Here's Bibby. Pass to Dumars. There's a minute 17 left in the fourth. Looking to get it going. That one is off. So Oklahoma City will take it the other way.
Every moment counts here. They have got to get moving.
This is the very definition of desperation time. You've got to score every trip.
Here's Stojakovic. Out to the wing. Here's Bibby. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. And here's Westbrook from the arc. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. Here's Bibby. Pass to Dumars. He can't get that one to fall. Ooh, excellent D there from Smith. Robinson passes to Westbrook to end the drought. It's rebounded by Bibby. So it's Sacramento now. So it's Sacramento picking up the win. Boy, a hard-fought game. They did a great job of holding on to the lead at the end.
Yeah, get the coffee, because that's the way to close. You're going to face them up.